To 10, police are investigating a deadly crash tonight between an SUV and a pedestrian in Indio. It happened just before 7 tonight at Avenue 44 and West Circle Drive. That's just east of Jackson Street. Indio police are investigating the cause of this crash. At one point, Avenue 44 was closed at Jackson Street. Stay with News Channel 3 for any new developments on this deadly crash.